Hello and welcome for another soap review. I want to say welcome to all the new subscribers. I think I have 288 now. It's quite crazy. I could never believe that. And soon it will be time for a giveaway again when I reach 300. So welcome everyone. Today we're gonna review Martin de Candre original. It's a very luxurious shaving soap. I got travel size here. It's a 50 gram pack and it comes in this box, cardboard box, with a leaflet here, how to use the soap. You can see that. I'm gonna hold it still here. You can pause the video and read. Like that. And here is the soap. It's a 50 gram. Oh, sorry. It's a 50 gram plastic jar it comes in. This one has the scent of rosemary, lavender and mint. It's a medium strong scent. It's a very, very elegant scent. And it's a very hard soap because they let, when they make this soap, it's an artisan handmade soap. They let it dry for several weeks, 4 weeks I think it is. So all the moisture of the soap disappears and it leaves this rock hard. The big soap, the full soap, is on 200 gram and cost $44 euros. And you may think it's expensive, but really not, because it lasts over a year for a daily use, that soap, because it's so good quality in it. And the ingredients list, it's excellent, it's short. You can pause the video, read it there. It's short, clean, and absolutely no nasty chemicals in this soap. So it's a pleasure to use soaps like that. Let me just put the cardboard box away here. What we're gonna do today here is to face lather this one. And I'm gonna use a little Omega boar brush actually. I used this on another soap a while ago. I got this from my friend Paul. Thank you very much. And I was quite amazed how good this boar brush was. It's a cheap brush. I think it cost only 8 euros or something. But it performed very well. That soap was not so hard as this one, so it will be interesting to see if it can get a good lather with this one. It's a very, very small knot also. I think it's only 18-19 millimeters or something. Excuse me, I have a cold, or if I have an allergy, I don't know, because the spring has arrived here and it's been a very sunny weather. I've been out all day really, sitting in the sun to get some burn in my face. And also I changed to summer tires on the car, so I'm quite tired now, and it was good to get a nice shower, and I thought, why not do a review? I have the time, it's Sunday. The razor gonna be the standard razor, and some of you who bought this said that you have a problem with the alignment. I have no issues at all. It's completely fixed with no tolerances here. So every time I put the blade in here, it aligns perfectly. This razor is very, very good. I have a Rapira Swedish steel in this one for the fourth use today. And I'm not gonna say so much about the blade. It gave me some weeper in my last shave, so it's part of my longer testing of the blade. We will see how it will perform today. And afterwards we will not finish off with anything because the soap is good as it is. So just gonna use some Humphrey's witch hazel. So let's go, we start this shave. So I'm gonna try to flick out the excess water here and go in. This is a very small jar, so I have to do some arrangement here. And I'm not sure this is gonna work at all, guys. We will see. Well, immediately it pick up some soap. I'm gonna do like this actually. Put it on step by step, yeah. Very, very nice scent here. You can feel both the, you can smell both the rosemary, lavender and the mint. And we don't soak any soaps in this channel. Never we soak any, bloom any soaps here. I think I'm happy so. If this doesn't work, we have to, I don't even need my glasses here. Here we go, so easy to get a ladder going here. You get that face feeling where the soap really interacts with your face. And it's always a good sign for a soap that it will perform very well. The lather is not just on the top of your face, you can really feel it. Connects with the skin. Let's go from there. Okay. I have 2 days of growth. this razor is the closest I can come to a cartridge, because it's very forgiving. You can press as much as you do with a cartridge, but you don't cut yourself, because it's an extremely smooth shaver. First pass done. No residual check yet. I do that on the second pass. Let's see what this small brush can do. Scent is very fresh and nice. It's a very nice residual slickness on this soap as well. Yes, it is. Very, very nice. Don't have much left, but we do a third pass. See if we can squeeze out some. Yes, we can. So this little brush did its trick. Okay. absolutely nothing left up there. Let's shave with the residual slickness only. Well, more or less BBS. I'm happy, so let me rinse and I'll be back. So, had a really, really nice shave, completely BBS almost. I'm gonna take some home frizz to finish off with here, nothing else. Little bit on the neck. Very, very nice performer, as you could see. So easy to lather. And gave a really luxury lather, and all done by this tiny little boar brush. No problem at all. What a great soap this is. Great slickness and glide. Good face feel. And I know it's a good post shave because I am not. This is not the first time I try Martin de Candre. I had the Fouché a while back ago, and it was also fantastic post shave feeling. So this is a soap I can really recommend. And if you're not afraid of the price, well, you get what you pay for. It will last you daily use for 12 months. So if you think about it like that, it's not so expensive. Really good soap indeed. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Take care out there, and I see you soon. Bye bye.